Having shown that the benefits of using this type of approach in medical care are substantial, we're now extending our work further to include the social service departments, as we feel that many of the users of our services are also users of social service support. Clearly, if an individual at home has the ability to consult with us through the teleconsultation route, they can also contact their social care teams if they happen to be using the same system. We believe this improves the efficiency of the overall service, increases the return on investment for both health and social care, and forms part of the mechanism by which health and social care can join up as we move both services forward.
New technologies like telemedicine will help on a strategic level. So, for example, across a region, there are a number of providers. There are NHS providers, there are social care providers, there's the private sector, there's the voluntary sector, as well as self-care from individual patients themselves. This technology allows the individual patient to be connected with all of those different people. It allows them to be in control of their diseases, long-term conditions, and allows them to set the pace, really. It allows all of those different providers to connect better, so we don't get duplication and we don't get gaps. It would allow people to make a better use of resources and do it once well, instead of we have, you know, multiple visits to people asking for the same information. This technology could support a proper integrated approach with all of the providers coming together to support an individual patient in their own home. And I think this is how it will be in future. And this is what we would all want for our families.